in this episode of You Rang.
What is this? Wow. Barely missed that. I had my blinker on, you idiot. This trailer has steerable axles.
You rang.
What's up, YouTube land and lurchers everywhere? Time for another Discovery Series video for Euro Truck Simulator. We're starting off in Algeciras. We're going to be heading towards the Shell Corporation to pick up something that is going to Madrid. It's going to allow us to discover this better roadway here, and we'll route ourselves this way to uncover roadway between Menjibar and Bailen on our way up to Madrid. So let's go hook this load. As soon as the game loads.
Time to hit the road.
Yes, it is. Let me put my pedals forward a bit. Okay, I got it. There, that feels better. Whatever this is up here first.
Finding a new route. Recomputing. When possible, make a U-turn.
What is this?
Exit now. at the roundabout. Take the first exit. Exit now.
Thank you.
did not tell me that I needed to exit. Entrance to it. Industrial cable. Now, what's a refinery doing with industrial cable? And make our adjustments. wanted to go. Okay.
Let's go.
Yes, let's go. Four tons. No need to find a new route. That.
right, and then exit right.
Those lights. Darn trees in the way. Grr. Passes the test. There it is, the automatic headlights and high beams. That can be standard in 149 when it releases. Probably be within the next week, seeing as they just announced that the Kansas DLC will be releasing on the 30th. Headache time. Back.
Keep right.
Thank you.
starting to flicker. Don't want that to be an issue for any photosensitive viewers. Remaining.
then exit right.
Oh, really?
Recomputing.
right here, because this is our exit coming.
Keep right, and then exit right. Exit right.
Roundabouts and we'll be there. This trailer has steerable axles. And we are in. That's gonna do it for this edition. I hope to see you next time. Until then, this is Lurch signing off. God bless. 10-7. Over and out. Hey everyone, your favorite mutant Lurch here. I hope you enjoyed this video. If so, leave a like, a subscription, and hit that notification bell. That way you'll always know when another video is headed your way. If you're curious about the specs to my PC, what mods I use, what gear I use, and how you can support the channel, you'll find all that information down below in the description. I hope to see you in the next video.